And welcome back, episode number 33. I actually checked the numbers this time. I was salting again in the previous one, but I'll try to salt less, even though I have make no promises, I'm pretty good at salting. Unfortunately, I don't like that part of myself when I rage the game for no reason. I mean, there is reasons, but usually it's my fault, my carelessness. Especially in this kind of games, I often get greedy and I don't actually observe the boss well enough, I suppose. Oh, rain! How great. At least it's this guy training me. Hi. One more time. Perfect. I'm a great Omnia Mage. What the fuck is that thing? Wanna dance, buddy? Nope. I have a sloth talisman. Sorry, but you seem to have lost all your stamina. Gonna heal myself up. Fuck that guy. What the fuck do I have equipped? Kekai. Okay. Oh boy, that... No, oh Jesus Christ, it's two lightning strikes, really? I don't get it, like, I don't remember there being two light. Let me just check what the fuck do I even have here. Creates a compact area that purges impurities from the underworld and enhances key recovery speed. Oh, that's not bad. Let's... Hey, dude. Up the bottom, please. Trying to separate them, but it's not working very well. Jesus Christ. Seems fair. So stupid, I'm an Omnia Mage. I don't need... Please again. Okay, that guy almost hit me. Okay. Come at me. Hi, 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 hi. Really? I thought he was gonna go for that. No, 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 no. Gonna do it now. I have to fucking heal up. That seems legit. Oh boy. Defend! I cannot even hit it on the side. Oh boy. I like how they lose stamina, they can still attack as many times as they want, and they always go for the fucking attack. Like, everything one-shots me, I cannot, I have 3 heals. It's not like I have a million heals, you know? And I'm dead. Yeah, I don't give a shit what you say. I'm so under-leveled for this shit, it's annoying. I get one shot by literally everything. What's the point then? Like, I wanna kill this. I don't even know if it's worth to continue with this shit. I already lost like most of my HP. This guy keeps fucking coming in. Please stop. And just die already. Fight demons with a wooden sword, it's not cool. I know this is not the most interesting thing to watch, but I'm not risking losing HP for no fucking reason. Jesus. Oh. It's so annoying. I do literally no damage to it. And it does bajillions with every hit. For you to fucking say. Fucking watching there. Just kill me. I cannot get hit a single time before the final boss. Otherwise it's pointless. Like if I waste even a single heal, I'm dead. It's annoying. To say the least, it's very fucking annoying. If only there was a fucking quicker way to dispatch of this motherfucker. That did not look like it should have hit me, but it did. It's like nothing I can do, like, what am I supposed to do? Basically, I'm scratching this guy's back, for fuck's sake. That's how little damage I do. He has a tracking on her second move. On the lifting of the sword. It's stupid. The sword is in the ground. He should not be able to just move it out of the fucking ground. And my guy is apparently incapable of doing shit. Nothing I can do, like, look at this shit. How can they both move at the same speed at the same time, but all, they keep catching up to each other? It makes no sense. Damn, this is fucking annoying. Okay, one down, finally. You. I still have to preserve my healing, and that's really annoying. Legit. Fuck you. Oh boy. Cannot move. Fuck. Of course he was doing that move. I didn't even take half of his speech. Oh great, I'm poisoned. And I'm dead. And there's nothing I can do about it. This mission is really annoying, I'm not gonna lie. You cannot lose a single HP or you're already dead. What's the point of playing the mission then? Oh, I have more? I have water shot? What the fuck is that? Oh my god, I had such good stuff. I had no idea. Like, it's better that they die. They were already together, it's gonna take forever to do anything. This mission is terrible. I don't know who designed this shit. Some sicko in his fucking basement. Would you stop swipes? I want you to attack from the book. Like a fuck. Finally. Perfect. Come on, this is it. No, it's not. Fuck you. Good thing I noticed that there's more shit. Fuck you too, man. What kind of bullshit is this? Oh. I thought this was gonna be a relatively simple mission, but it ended up being fucking bullshit. Well, it's okay. I got famed Omnia Magic bullshit. It's the card. Or maybe I just don't have enough. Damn, this is really good. With this shit. So I have only a limited amount. Oh, I have this upgraded. What's the healing thing? Is this the healing thing? No. It's this thing. Let's ready some jutsu. There we go. That's okay, I suppose. Let's go check out what we got. Everything's weaker. Okay, better, but I need body and strength 16. I don't have either of those, huh? These are both weaker. There was something stronger. Body and strength again. Body and strength. Make sure you wear this. Gives me Amrita earned. Why not? Wait, I've upgraded my guardian spirit? Why didn't I notice that sooner? What's this? Put this on. Okay. We're ready for the second submission. I bet the mother is the yokai, I suppose that's possible. Oh, Mount Ibuki. All right. seems about right. It's still raining. I can still go backwards, apparently. Only for a little bit. Shall I read into this shit? Run into this shit, not read into this shit. Wait, that's not what I meant. Do I have any kodamas to collect? No. That's fine. It's gonna make this thing a bit easier, I hope. Let's get out the other door. I don't know if that previous mission was lagging, if everything seemed in the slow motion. If it was lagging, I'm sorry I didn't even notice, because the salt was coursing through my veins. Did you stop getting elevation for luck? Cunt. Oh, that's so good. I love it. It had like minus 1 HP, apparently. Because it should have been dead. I was greedy again. But I just don't feel like waiting forever. No. This time I'm gonna miss, apparently. Okay, now this thing spawns. Rolling. Just JK rolling. Fuck are you? Got him. It's awesome that I can cast like instantly now. This shit is really, really good. I like it. I like it a lot. In here. The big boy on the bridge. Pretty sure I heard. Pretty sure I heard something, and then I got absolutely fucking bonkers by something. Oh great, freaking cannon guy. Ah, oh, I'm getting careless. At least that guy shouldn't spawn again. The wheel guy. Let's switch positions, you know? You can go there. Fuck off. Oh, at least my guy spawned here. You know what, motherfucker? I think you're tough, huh? Fuck off. Fell. I'm gonna go explore this way. Everything seems to do so much damage because I have such a little amount of levels. But at the same time, I don't feel like making an entire episode about leveling up. Or just, you know, leveling up on my own and then. Cannot aim that high, apparently. Now, using that against a bird boy would be bad, using my spirit, because he is wind. This is wind, not a good idea. Okay. Thank you. Oh, I can't see where I am. Couldn't see what the fuck he was doing. Okay. Fucking hell, this thing has HP for days. Ah, spent so much of my shit just killing this thing. But at least it's dead, I guess. I don't know how many more episodes I have in me today. Yeah, I can go there. Especially since it's quite annoying. Hi. What's my thing do? What was that? I don't know. Could you please stop? I don't feel like it anymore. So many goddamn enemies. Get the lightning. Where the fuck did you come from? Okay, the tracking. Even a little loss of health is kind of concerning. I don't like this spirit. This active thingy. Seems like a real garbage. Got him. I know I'm not talking much, I just concentrate so fucking hard on this game. The ninja one. But when black backflips, you can cut off its head. It's something. I don't know. Hi. Bye. Okay, chest. Landmine here. Where is this? Is it up there where the boss was? I presume so. Because I don't know where else this would be. There's still a decent amount to go. What's in the cave? Shrine. Okay. Please. Have enough? Not even sure if I want magic anymore. Like, what for? Guess I'll go body to 16 and then I'll go strength to 16. Now it's time to go. Run, 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 run. Did the legist saw me? Still? Unforgivable. Fuck you. Time to ambush the doggy. I got the ambush unit. Yes, because... Oh boy. I dodged, still the end of shit. Blocked it, still didn't block it. Damn, the tracking on that shit is fucking disgusting. Oh, Jesus Christ. You annoying piece of shit. Fuck you already. Fucking bird. Not even the final thing, like, I still have more. Fuck that. I doubt whatever that dog has is that valuable. But at the same time, what if it is? I know, amazing logic I have. They didn't touch me. Close though. I mean, that's 20,000 Amrita right there. Pretty much entirely for nothing, I suppose. Let's see what we have to face in here. Kinda BS. Oh, I have an idea. I just got an idea. It could be that boss that supposedly was a mother as well. Okay, maybe not. What? I did not expect this guy to just blow up. Oh, hi. You again. Well, she killed herself. Wow, I'm getting a lot of HP back for some reason. Maybe that's the spirit's effect. Okay, got it. This is a serious improvement on Omnia Magic, the fact that I can cast it faster. Damn, that's an improvement and a half. Finally, it's gonna be usable. Like, it only took the final Omnia, probably the final Omnia mission to get that. Like, seriously, that long to get it to be useful, actually. Incredible. Incredible. I guess only the main mission remains now. Let's make some offerings. This is all garbage. Just give it all. Yeah, fuck it. Nice. No, not make an offering. Level up. Great. Now we should be able to put on some equipment. Merita earned. The difference is only big on this one. And this one. Okay. I have how much? 'Cause that's the only one I can have right now. Could require more stamina? I think stamina is for carrying more shit. But for now, actually, let's check the titles just before the end of the video. Oh, not the title list, prestige summary. Oh, why did I take that? Ah, for fuck's sake. Doesn't matter. I'll see you in the next episode. For now, goodbye.